out of the belly of Rountree, has plenty of time, takes a shot to the end zone, has his man wide open, Emmanuel Hall. Touchdown, Mizzou.
I feel like this is Ryan Walters' defense, not very good.
I've been listening to everything you said. It's been running through my head, locked and loaded. I got the feeling that you know it. Yeah, I've only just begun. Now it's time to listen to you go.
Little fake.
So welcome to the fire.
Waiting for this moment.
Deep ball. Hall's got it. Emmanuel Hall on the go route.
Looking for him. Slam.
See,
caught.
I'm never
touchdown.
Gonna quit.
And
got
Mizzou
my legacy set in
motion. Is up big on Florida with 5 minutes
so
to go in the third.
To the fire.
Shot.
Welcome to the
Hall's
fire.
In, and
did
here
I mention
goes
a shot play?
Emmanuel Hall, you get your Rick Neuheisel shot
fall?
For 67
you
yards.
Hall
has his second
you
receiving TD
arm
of the day.
I
Locke
see
has his second passing TD of the day, and it is
so
all freshman team,
fire.
Tyler Brady. They're going to go back to the air, and that's a first down catch for Emmanuel Hall. Spotted at the 36-yard line. Locke taking a shot. Caught inside the 10 and inside the 5.